But one of the really stinky parts of being Joe's little brother was the hand-me-down clothes. I always got Joe's old stuff, his old clothes, his old shoes, which weren't always the freshest. So when I was a kid wearing a Ghostbusters t-shirt 5 years after the movie came out, and I was wearing shoes I could swim in, and I was wearing his 1997 Letterman jacket, and I was class of 2000.